I got hooked on Ivory soap when I was 12. I was trying to impress Jennifer Brooke. So I bought this manly man soap and sang pirate songs in the shower. My dad took one whiff and sent me back with a bar of Ivory. Just be yourself, he said, and get rid of that parrot. Well, it turned out to be good advice. That night, Jennifer looked at me and said, "You smell good, Peter." I still use Ivory, because anything else just doesn't seem like clean to me. But now and then, I miss the bird. I do.